sit-up press is awesome for the abs, and also we get a nice shoulder burn. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna lay all the way back. You're gonna have the dumbbell above the chest, and as you sit up, I want you to press right above the head. Bring it back, press up above the head. Up, squeeze. Make sure you don't hit your nose or your head on the way down, okay? Clear, up and over the head. Keep the abs tight at the tall position. Bring it back and keep that momentum going.